MeSH terms, or medical subject headings, are like tags or labels that are applied to many articles within PubMed. Doing a MeSH search as opposed to a keyword search can give you a more focused set of results. MeSH is a type of controlled vocabulary. For more information on controlled vocabularies and subject headings in general, watch the subject headings tutorial. Let's click on the MeSH database link found under More Resources. The MeSH database is essentially a thesaurus. It will help you find the correct term for your concept of interest. Let's say you're interested in researching the topic of hospital-acquired infections. Enter your search term into the MeSH search bar and click the search button. The MeSH database is telling us the correct MeSH term for this concept is cross-infection. Let's take a look at the MeSH entry page for cross-infection, starting from the bottom. The first thing we see is the hierarchy. Terms found lower in the hierarchy are more specific, while terms found above cross-infection are more general. Next, we have see also terms, similar terms that may be related to your search subject and might be helpful for your research. Above that, we have entry terms, the option to eliminate items found lower in the hierarchy, and the option to restrict to MeSH major topic citations. Finally, we have subheadings. Subheadings are a way to further focus your search. If you don't select any subheadings, they're all included. To run a search using your MeSH term, click the Add to Search Builder button, and then click Search PubMed. You can now view citations of articles that have been tagged with your MeSH terms. There are times when using MeSH isn't your best option. Indexing, the process of applying MeSH terms to articles, can take some time. So when you need the absolute most recent information, you might want to do a keyword search or combine keywords and MeSH terms. You also might have a topic for which there is not an appropriate MeSH term. In this case, you'd also want to use keywords. Thank you for watching this introduction to medical subject headings.